One of the biggest obstacles for improving students to stay in school and graduating is all the testing. A lot of times we'll shut down the school, in a sense, from teaching to spend time testing. That every time we test, that's a whole day that I don't get to teach.